pilots welcoming you to the USS Midway aircraft carrier for a premiere like no other.
Probably 1,000 people on this thing. This is crazy.
Hey, I'm just pinching myself.
We are just moments away from a historic arrival from Tom Cruise. That is not just a helicopter. That's Tom Cruise in a helicopter.
Tom Cruise just landed in a helicopter.
Joining us on the USS Midway, Tom Cruise.
36 years later, and here we are. It's surreal.
Top Gun finally is coming out. This is pretty epic.
Holy smokes, that's beautiful.
Tom is such a phenomenal actor. And then he's a movie-making machine, and we all reap the benefits of that.
This is your first premiere.
Yes.
First movie with Tom Cruise.
Yes.
When you see what's on the screen, there's truly never been anything like it in the history of film.
I want to thank Tom Cruise, and I want to thank Paramount. And what they've done by representing the work that you do is really to be applauded. And now, someone who needs no introduction to all of you, Tom Cruise.
This day is for you. It's a tribute to you all. And I just can't wait for you to see it.
I'm really thrilled that we're here and we can get to share it with all the sailors and the aviators that we work with.
This is absolutely a spectacular day for the U.S. Navy.
I tell you, this has been a long time coming. Thank you for all you do for our country.
And there's something very special about Mexico. They always make me feel so at home. I'm just so happy to be here in Mexico City. Muchas gracias.
Here they come, Tom Cruise.
Maverick et celui à qui on rend hommage ce soir, Tom Cruise.
Welcome to the UK premiere of 2022's most anticipated film, Top Gun Maverick.
We're at the Royal Premiere in London, about to watch our movie with a crowd of people. That is exciting.
This is absolutely insane. We took over the entire square.
The anticipation for this movie has been building since the late 80s.
Yeah, this is very special to celebrate this movie.
You just can't fake what we got. And I can't wait for people to see it.
We made this for the big screen. It was challenging on every single level, so to hear the audience's response is very special.
I feel the need.
That's what I'm talking about.